Hey everyone, I am Lily, a student ambassador for Brightpoint Community College. Today, we'll walk through how to schedule an appointment and navigate. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'll be making an appointment with a new student navigator. Navigators are here to help you apply to Brightpoint, declare a major, register for your first semester, and be ready for that first day. However, the appointment scheduling process is the same for all Navigate appointments. So, let's get started. First, head to brightpoint.edu. From here, I'll select the blue My Brightpoint button. If you're not already signed in, you'll be prompted for your VCCS student login credentials. If you're having any trouble with those, I encourage you to check out some of the other videos on this channel or stop by the Help Hub where they'll get everything sorted out. Once you've put in your username and password, you should be greeted by all of your applications. Today, we want to select the blue Navigate icon. If you see this screen, just hit log in with your school account. And here we are, our Navigate homepage. To make an appointment, head over to the Appointments tab on the left-hand side. Under this heading, you should be able to see all of your upcoming appointments, like this CLEP exam I have scheduled here. But today, we're making a new appointment, so let's hit this blue button in the upper right. Now, you should see three fields to fill out. Firstly, who you would like to meet with, second, what you would like to meet about, and third, when you would like to meet. Let's run through some of our options for this first field. If you are a new student, select Getting Started / New Students to schedule a meeting with your navigator. Current students can use the next option to discuss changing their major, course planning, and transfer to a four-year school. If you're interested in learning more about how to use military and veteran benefits, you'll select Military and Veterans Office. With a career services appointment, you can get a second pair of eyes on your resume or internship application, as well as get personalized tips on interview prep. If it's the coursework itself that's causing the issue, you can schedule a tutoring session with the tutoring support option. And lastly, if you are interested in scheduling a TEAS, CLEP, or CIW assessment, you will select the testing option. So, for our purposes today, let's go ahead and hit option one. The service, that will be first meeting with a navigator, and I'll go ahead and pick a date. We can always change this later. Now, we'll move on to the scheduling panel. Before I select my desired time, I will use this filter down here to select my preferred campus. You might be able to see options for Chester, Midlothian, or online virtual appointments via Zoom. And I can go ahead and select my desired time, add any comments, and select schedule. All right, I'll head back to the appointment tab and just make sure that went through. And yep, we see our appointment right here. All right, that's how you schedule an appointment and navigate. If you have any issues, once again, check out the Help Hub where they'll be happy to get you going. Thanks so much, and I wish you the best of luck with all your appointment scheduling endeavors.